Somebody does need to die for this to end for good.
Uh-oh.
Ooh!
This is, I should know, I directed this scene. This is Beck's return. She came back once before, but so it's your second return, but it's triumphant nonetheless.
Everyone, this is Joe. He finished writing my book after I died in his arms.
Those are peaches, in case you can't tell.
What did you do this time?
I've made a mistake. I really need the key.
Pathetic.
I think this is funny, personally.
Did I hurt your feelings? Well, I'm fucking dead,
yeah.
Joe.
You're taunting me while I try to save a woman?
You don't save, Joe.
Whoa. Oh.
No, please, no, wait.
That's the shot I'm probably most proud of in the whole thing. It worked so much better than I thought it would. And here we go.
Hi,
the icon herself.
What the fuck is happening to me?
You're going through it.
You got what you wanted, right?
Hard.
She came back.
Do you have the key?
Why do you need the key so badly?
I understand if you're angry.
I can't be angry, Joe. You made sure of that.
I'm sorry.
You are?
I never.
How many times have I said this?
Left me no other way.
Of course, of course. I was emotional and unfaithful.
Yeah.
Impulse.
She was.
Control issues.
Yes.
I'm not blaming you. I'm not doing this.
This shot is the one I'm probably most proud of. Creatively, because it did require some effects,
your
but.
Pattern.
That one.
Please.
What is love, Joe? Lowercase.
I really like this one because I could finally play just the exhaustion and confusion that usually he's not able to let out.
It's not the key.
Uh-oh.
Somebody does need to die for this to end for good.
No. You know, what can I say? This show is bananas.